Away first time, Johnson made a magnificent start. Lewis coming on strong, Linford Christie going well between them as well. It's Johnson in the lead. Johnson's going to win it. Lewis second and the bronze medal for Linford Christie. And it's 9.79, the world record.
Everybody was on the track warming up and getting ready, and Lewis was watching me, and Linford Christie was watching. Everybody watching each other. And they say, last call for the 100 meter final, last call.
There's nothing more tense in sport than the 2 minutes coming up to the 100 meters final. Men hated one another.
South Korea, 1988. The Olympics blue ribboned event sees a brooding Jamaican-born Canadian go head-to-head with his flamboyant Yankee Doodle Dandy arch rival. For Ben Johnson, the result was positive.
You couldn't believe what you saw in the race. I mean, Johnson's time was absolutely unbelievable. He won it so easily. Of course, he went through the tape.
I feel like in the middle of the ocean, like no noise, nothing around you, just blank.
And then you come to write one of those "My Eyes Have Seen the Glory" stories. You know, you really had seen this fantastic thing. You were suddenly finding yourselves writing about photographers scrumming around this man at the airport, the disgrace when he got home. But the disillusionment of the whole thing was awful.
Ben Johnson was so sensational, it could be a Hollywood film.
I've never, ever knowingly taken illegal drugs.
Most of the world, you know, they call it performing enhancing drugs, and this part of the world, they call it doping. Well, for me, I call it hormones, because drugs is something we use, a cocaine or heroin, or shoot yourself up and get high. I use hormones to boost my energy. I don't use drugs.
Steroids are worth approximately a meter at the highest levels of sport. And he could decide to set up his starting blocks at the same line as all the other competitors in the international competition, or set them up a meter behind them all.
Johnson says his coach convinced him early in his career that he could only realistically compete with the aid of steroids, alleging widespread abuse among fellow athletes.
If I'm going to do this clean, and it shouldn't take me many years, you know, to reach number one, and those guys taking a shortcut, and I say, well, I said, let's try it.
Neither has Ben Johnson. He was allowed back after just 2 years. Only to get busted again in 93. Since then, Ben has turned his sights to the Interspecies Olympics. He came in a respectable third. And here, the man who did what Carl Lewis couldn't, sadly disqualified himself when he was found to be on horse. As for the day job, 37-year-old Ben is threatening yet another comeback.
I try to work on my speed again, and my endurance, and my mind, and my body, my motion. Be happy again, then I can dance.